Turning now to politics, after President Trump delivers the State of the Union Tuesday, February 5th, Democrats will have Stacey Abrams give the response. She ran for governor in Georgia and lost to Republican Brian Kemp.